This is a song I wrote called The Burning. Wake up now, baby, don't just lie there in your bed. It's gonna be a long day, I don't want you wishing you were dead. Come down to the water's edge, leave the road behind. Forget all the worries that keep on weighing on your mind. The burning of this fire cannot be tended. Just beginning to pretend it didn't happen. If we leave it be, no one will notice. After all, this flame looks like a lotus blossom in the night. Trumpets sound to tell you what was wrong. We always play in the back of your head a different song. How long does it take for us to leave the ones we love? Too long and the spark it flickers, no water is enough. Burning of this fire just beginning to pretend it didn't happen. If we leave it be, no one will notice. After all, this flame looks like a lotus blossom in the night. Just beginning to pretend it didn't happen. If we leave it be, no one will notice, no one will notice, no one. After all, this flame looks like a lotus blossom in the night. Thank you.
It's amazing. Wow, Matley. Can we get a huge hand for Matley and Linda and Ani for hosting us in their incredible meadow? And of course to my friend Phil Davis for putting on the whole thing and making it happen. This is not my first time in Bear Valley. One time my band Crooked Still was driving west from Reno. We played a gig in Reno and we were driving all across Highway 4 and we really almost ran out of gas. Like we barely pulled into the gas station in Bear Valley.
Nice.
And filled up and it was a thankful sight to see gas up here in the mountains.
And you filled up.
And then we filled up. It was like, you know, we had like a 13-gallon tank, and I think we put in 12.999 gallons of gas.
All right,
one of those.